dual-headed Hydra. He's got wings, though, and I'm pretty sure Hydras usually don't have wings. But that's okay, I don't mind. We are just going to spell white magic, because it's better than Blizzard, and attack. No, don't go paralyzing him. That's very annoying. Don't do it. You just sit there, be a good boss of a level, and die. That hurt a whole lot. Now you see, I'm resistant to fire, and Ruben's resistant to fire. We still took over 300 damage from that. That would be ridiculous if you didn't have the helmet. Ow! Don't do that twice in a row. It hurts. And I gotta heal again. Oh, wow! Dude, 3 times in a row! Yeah, I locked your head right off. How do you like that? Bastard. Hitting me with fire all the time? Paralyzed. At least he's strong against paralyzed, I think. But now I gotta heal again. Come on. You're taking too long to kill. More healing. Well, at least I'm healing this turn, so no big deal. Not me get wrecked! Yeah! Alright, I'm gonna need a seed, so cure. Probably don't need a seed, but I'm gonna use one more. Ow, don't punch Ruben! He doesn't like it! Die, dragon! Aren't you dead yet? Dead. You should totally be dead. Ruben, smack him. Bad guy. And the crystal is rescued. Oh, it's so shiny. There's one crystal left to give. I remember a person from Windia saying something about crystal. Windia? Where's that? To the southeast of the Focus Tower. Of course, behind the only other door. Because the world is locked behind 4 doors. Because that's something that can happen as the volcano explodes. But it's okay. It's special quick drying lava. You'll see. It'll be fine. It's not like it caused havoc and burned a bunch of things. See? It's alright. It's already gone. And we have this battle zone. So, I'll be right back when I clean this up. Last fight. Gonna take out these ifrits. This place is usually pretty easy. You can take it out almost entirely with just white spells. Because it's almost always just two enemies. But sometimes you get two of those Medusas, and if they move faster than you, they can confuse you and stone you and paralyze you. So very quickly, it can get out of hand and you can just lose the fight. And we got an extra 1068 XP, so hooray for that. But now we need to go back to the Focus Tower. The earthquakes have stopped. The land is safe. The crystal shines again. Perfect. So let's find some new things. Around through the Focus Tower again. And you know that guy is gonna show up. The weird old. There he is. Stab you in the face. I'm gonna stab you in the face. You're gonna get stabbed. First, I gotta get this chest. It might be important. Oh, it's bombs. Okay, we're gonna explode him. We're gonna just throw a bomb right in his face. I hate that guy. So weird. Take that. Just die! Come over here. Oh! Crap. Well, I was trying to stab him in the face, and instead I skipped the dialogue. I hate you so much! Oh. luck. Secret. Not secret. This is where we're supposed to go. Instead, we go this way. To the base of the Focus Tower. Get ready, guys. Oh, just through this door is the first experience of, like, the best music in the game. Are you ready? Here it comes. Oh, yeah! Nope. Awesome music. We'll be hearing lots of that later. These guys. Spell. White. I'm out of white. No. Oh no. Ow. Okay. This is not going well. This is really bad. No, I'm not gonna give up. Okay, let's try this again. I need the seed, and you have to die. Alright. Now we're going to wipe them with him. Tornado, I can deal with. That doom spell, I don't need at all. He exploded! Luckily, Ruben's got a lot of HP. Wow. But for all that effort, we get the arrow spell! This is gonna be very helpful. First, we need to fix Ruben. Menu better. Alright. That's enough epic music. On to Windia. The rope bridge? Oh, more good music. What the? It's a zombie! It's not a zombie, it's a mummy! Ruben! Be careful, Ruben! You killed a wyvern, and one mummy makes you fall off a bridge? Jeez, dude. This is why we need the arrow spell. Cause these guys don't like it. Dude, Ruben, I hope you're alright. Ruben! I'm alright, keep going, I'll catch up. Alright, man, you just be freaking careful. Stop falling off. What? It's Tristan! Your buddy fell, kid. Yeah, but he's okay. Alright then, I'll tag along with you for a bit. Okay? Randomly, Tristan shows up and lends a hand. Still calling me kid. I don't like it. There's nothing down there of any real value. I think there's maybe some seeds or a refresher or something. I don't care.